stage, whether
Did
or not
you hear that guy?
He said, on the Wheel of Fortune.
He's in a loveless marriage.
Right. I mean, that's right. I hope his wife has
terrible
to you.
Stepkids.
Yeah.
I hope he wins.
I hope he was joking.
I mean, between that and the guy who's dead and recorded his voice banging on the coffin.
Oh, my gosh, yeah. I saw that story.
Yeah. This, what do we believe anymore?
Someone dies, and they're at his funeral, and he's in the coffin banging, and it was his. He's a jokester, apparently.
Right. It was a tape. Because he's really dead, right?
Oh, I don't know. I don't know. I just, okay.
Yes, he's really dead. Right, Ted?
It was all part of his plan.
Oh, he did it as, really? Yep. It was all part of his
plan.
See, we're making news while we're sitting in the couch.
I love both of these guys.
Right.
Who are these people?
No kidding. Well, anyway, thank you very much for joining us. Very busy Tuesday.
All right, that was very Seinfeldian.
Meanwhile, we begin with a...
What'd you think about that? I mean, he's pretty bold.
Well, it's pretty good. I happen to be out there for the USC game. Well, that's what's interesting about it. I mean, actually, what he was really talking about is something that's been... So what he talked about was that the anti-religion people... are behaving like a religion themselves with intolerance. We kind of underwrite bad behavior rather than addressing it.
What happens to our country when we go in that direction?
Well, I think that it's just name-calling and intolerance. The speech was sort of...
That's it. That's on the nose. The boys and girls are back in town in Washington, D.C.
Yeah,
if they would do a real holiday and a recess,
right.
Everybody back in the pool.
If they were to
the swamp.
If they were to update that song, they would put boys and girls are back in town.
I don't think you say girls anymore. I think it's like men
females?
And women.
All right. Anyway,
a lot of women have a problem with the word girls now. It's a PC thing.
Congress is back in town. Back in town, back in town. Anyway, thank you very much. Hour two.
Are you having fun?
Here I am, week six.
Yeah.
I'm having a blast. This has been an unbelievable experience. It's been much more than I ever thought it would, and really enjoying getting to knowing everyone and having the experience.
We were just playing. You know, it was hard for you to talk about going to Disneyland with your father and your children. Can you tell us a little more about what went into that? Because we only heard a little bit.
Pixar and Woody, that's a Disney thing going out there. But I'm sure dancing was never your number one thing to do. Hey, I'm wondering,
we don't
Sean,
know that for sure.
We don't. I'm according to Reince Priebus.
I think we're sure.
But Sean. I was worried about how everyone was going to treat you out in Los Angeles, especially the bumpy rollout with the controversy with Tom Bergeron saying I'm not for politics in this show.
Oh, yeah.
So what is it like when the cameras are off and you're not, I mean, you're hanging out?
I'll tell you, the policy in Ukraine, those are all valid questions. And I think we've seen the scrutiny with the Trump family and all of their business dealings. If it's fair for the Trumps, it's fair for the Bidens.
Right. Only one had a thriving business career before their dad jumped into politics. And the other one, probably and by almost all costs, you look at that resume, he should not be in the energy sector. And he should not have been a part of this elite firm in China. And he says he hasn't gotten paid off yet, but... Now we understand that's somewhat insincere because you don't get paid off until you cash out.
You can't ask for a better fan. I joke. My background, as you guys know, is campaigns. So I'm running this like a campaign because I don't have the skills. So SpicerArnold.com, we're selling buttons, bumper stickers, having fun with this. But the one thing that's cool about it is everything that we do, from the shirt that I auctioned off, we got $4,000 on that, guys,
that
we launched here on Fox and Friends. And all the buttons and the pins and everything, if you go to SpicerArnold.com, all support the Yellow Ribbon Fund, which take care of our caregivers for our Wounded Soldiers, and the Independence Fund, which provides the tracked wheelchairs, and I know you guys have been a part of that. So so we've been really trying to give back. Lindsay Arnold, her father's a veteran. I've served. We really want to make this more than just about ourselves and give back to those who have truly sacrificed.
All right, stretch your hamstrings and good luck the rest of the way.
Thanks, guys. Appreciate
Thank you, Sean. Okay, right. Let's hand it over to Jillian. She's upstairs with some more headlines for us. Hey, Jillian.
So fun to watch, isn't it? All right.
Stuck in that thing in a Toy Story?
Mm.
Hey, Chris, do you know?
Thank you so much
Thank
for
you,
coming.
A lot of folks out there.
She has high octaves, doesn't she?
She does well.
Yeah. 42 minutes out of the top of the hour. The first...